The digital pin is located just across the analog and goes from 0 to 13. The digital pins are responsible for the digital input and digital output. For example, telling if a button has been pushed or not and powering your LED.